The utilization, implementation of these solutions on a large scale by bulk water users, that's where the impact is going to happen. I'm sure there'll be challenges along the way. Amongst these challenges, perhaps the biggest one, as I see it, is mindset. We need to change our mindset if we are going to get anywhere. So I'll just summarize the points that I think are required for this forum to succeed in 4 points. Number one is the change in mindset, and the other three will follow. The second one would be the decision that if we are a part of the problem, we can also and we should also become a part of the solution. The third one is identifying the solution that is best suited on a case-to-case basis. And the last one is implementing or utilizing these solutions with a sense of conviction and commitment. I think if we do this, we can get there. The forum is here to support efforts in this direction, and that should lead us to our goal of saving 1,000 crore liters of water for the city of Bangalore in 1 year.